Hey, Powerhouse Leaders, Pastor Wes here. I just wanted to tell you, first of all, thank you for diligently serving these kids, these first through fourth graders, each and every Sunday, praying for them, praying with us, joining in prayer, and just having a great time with these kids. I've absolutely loved our couple of months together so far. It's been a great fall season. We've talked about young legends. We've talked about being built to last. We're teaching these kids who Jesus is. I love even last week, we talked about that Jesus is God. What a great truth that I think that kids need to know and understand. And you're helping us do that. It's just as important that you're there in small groups as the word is being preached on stage. And I just honestly want you to know that I appreciate you, that I'm praying for you, that our team is praying for you, and that we love you. Let's look ahead real quick to the next couple of weeks. We're going to be taking some time off of our power-ups in December and January. We had a great time with Dr. Richard LaFleur this past one in November. He was great. He taught us the development of a child in first through fourth grade and how we can use all of that science in the kid's mind and really be able to craft a great experience in our small groups. And I'm appreciative of these times we get together and just talk and learn from one another. But like I said, we're not going to do the power-ups in December and January. I want you to have time with your family. Let the land rest a little bit and enjoy some time with your family. Not feel like you got to be here for another Sunday meeting. We're going to resume power-ups on the fourth Sunday in January, and we're going to make it every fourth Sunday in January instead of the first. That way, you have a free Sunday once a month where you don't have to worry about anything. You can just go to church with your family or friends or by yourself, or just stay at home if you need a rest and have that time. Going forward in December, if we look at December 17th, it's our one big service that we're doing with all of our kids, and it's going to be our Christmas like explosion. We're going to be calling it Pajama Jam. This Sunday, this service is going to be where we are going to invite the kids to wear their pajamas to church. Now, I know what you're thinking. That's crazy, wearing pajamas to church, but we just want to have a fun time with the kids. Give them a time where they can look forward to this Christmas and have just an incredible time of celebrating Christ's birth. And we're going to be doing some competitions. So instead of doing small groups at the end of service, you guys are actually going to have your time of small group at the very beginning. And instead of doing a lesson, I want it to be fun. We're going to have gingerbread houses that each of you are going to be decorating together with your small group. And during the actual service, the large group portion, we're going to be judging the different gingerbread houses, and the small group that has the best gingerbread house is going to get a big prize with all of the kids. So it's going to be a fun time of competition. I invite you to actually wear pajamas yourself. I know that's crazy. If you're so bold enough to, I would think it would be fun if we all participated together with the kids and had fun. Even bring the pajamas as a change of clothes, change just for the service and change right back into your Sunday attire. That's another option. I'm going to be wearing a onesie. I know that's crazy, but I'm going to be doing it. So join with me. Don't make me be the only adult in there wearing pajamas to church. Help me out. You know what I'm saying? Hey, the future is looking really awesome for Powerhouse. I have a lot of awesome things that I think the Lord is wanting to do in us and wanting to do through us for the lives of these kids. I'm looking forward to what God has in store in 2018, and I hope you are too. We're praying for you, we love you, and thank you for everything that you do in Powerhouse.